I am Mr. Praveen Yellappa Kumbhar. Today we want to see the numericals on the orbital parameters. The learning outcome of this topic is, at the end of the session, student will be able to illustrate the concept of orbital parameters. Here, in this topic, we want to see the two numerical problems. So out of that one, we will start the first numerical problem. Okay, now we want to see the first numerical problem. That the question is, a satellite is orbiting in a geosynchronous orbit of a radius 41,500 kilometer. Find the velocity and time of the orbit. So first of all, we want to write the given things. So what are the given things? I called given data. So that is, first is radius. The first thing is radius of the orbit, that is 41,500 kilometer. So I will write here radius of orbit is equal to 41,500 kilometer, that is Re plus H, that is Re plus H. So the second thing is the geosynchronous gravitational coefficient. So I will write the gravitational coefficient, that is gravitational coefficient G0 is equal to, the gravitational coefficient G0 is equal to 398600.5 kilometer cube per square. So this is a formula for the second, that is a gravitational coefficient G0. So now I want to calculate the what velocity of the orbit. So write down velocity, the A things I want to calculate, velocity of orbit. So what is the formula for the velocity of the orbit? So that is Vs is equal to under root G0 by Re plus H. Okay, so we know that what is G0, that is called as a gravitational coefficient. So I will write under square G0 is 398600.5 divided by Re plus H, that is 41,500, that is 41,500. So after this division, we get under square root 9.604831. And solving this, we get is equal to 3.099 kilometer per second. So this is a what? This is the velocity of the orbit, that is Vs. Now we want to calculate the second thing, that is B, that is time of the orbit, that is also called as period of orbit. So I will write period of orbit. Period of orbit. So I want to calculate the period of orbit. So for the period of orbit, I will write down formula Ts is equal to 2 pi d raised to 3 by 2 divided by g0. Okay, that is gravitational coefficient. Now I want to put the values. So 2 pi, so d raised to 3 by 2, that is 41,500 raised to 3 by 2, that is the radius of the orbit, and divided by g0. So g0 is what? G0 is 398600.5. So now we want to solve this mathematical equation. So I want to write, after solving this part, I will write 2 pi. So 41,500 raised to 3 by 2, it gives 8454192.746. And when you solve this one, so square root of 398,600.5, that gives the value of 631.348. So after, when you multiply this 2 pi into this equation, we get as 53,092,330.44 divided by 631.348. So after this division, I will get the answer as 84,093.6067 seconds. So that is the period of the orbit. So from this examples, now we want to calculate the velocity of the orbit. That is, velocity of the orbit is 3.099 kilometer per second, and also we calculate the period of orbit, that is 84,093.6067 seconds. So we calculate the velocity and the time of the orbit. So now we want to solve the second example. In the second example, we want to calculate what will be the change in velocity if the radius reduced to 36,000 kilometer. Now we solve the first example. In the second example, we prefer the given data from the first one, and they will ask the what will be the change in velocity if the radius reduced to 36,000 kilometer. So first of all, we calculate the velocity in this example, and after that one, we want to know the what is the change in velocity. So in this case, now I want to calculate the velocity. So the velocity here, the given data, first of all, I want to write, that is Re plus H. What is that Re plus H? The Re plus H is 36,000 kilometer, Re plus H, that is 36,000 kilometer. Now, the second thing is, now I want to calculate the velocity, that is Vs. What is the formula of Vs? Vs is equal to G0 divided by Re plus H. Now, put these values into this above equation, what we get? So, we know that G0 from the previous example, what is that G0? G0 is a constant. So I want to put this into this equation, that is G0. What is that one? The G0 is 398600.5. So I want to put this here. So I will write here G0 is what? 398600.5. And in the second example, what is the Re plus H? Re plus H is 36,000 kilometer. So after this division, what we get, my friends? We get 11.0722. So after this square root of 11.0722, we get 3.3274 kilometer per second. So, but what is our question? Our question is, what will be the change in velocity? So I calculate the change in velocity is equal to so whatever the velocity in the first case, whatever we calculate, what is that one? 3.099 kilometer per second. So this is what? This is equation number one. And this is what? Equation number two. Now subtract the equation number one from the two. So we get change in velocity. So we get change in the velocity. So change in velocity become as 3.3274 minus, what is in this equation? It is 3.099. So 3.099 kilometer per second. So after this solving this one, we get 0.2284 kilometer per second. So this is what the change in the velocity, that is 0.2284 kilometer per second. So in this way, we want to solve the two problems. So first one, we want to calculate here, the satellite is orbiting in a geostationary orbit, and we want to find out the velocity and the period of orbit. And in the second example, what will be the change in velocity if the radius reduced to 36,000 kilometer? So after that one, the change in velocity is 0.2284 kilometer per second. The references for this topic is थैंक यू।